So before we get started in this little makeup video where you watch me do a holiday glam, I wanted to pause the video real quick to share with you guys a brand that I absolutely love. I shared this in my last makeup tutorial. It's the brand Dossier, and when I tell you that you need to hop on this brand, I'm not lying. I don't share products with you guys that I don't like. You know that throughout all the years, that if I don't like a product, I am not gonna share it with you guys. I am just not that type of person. So, since we are, as you can see, the Christmas tree, getting into the Christmas spirit, of course, we are all doing our Christmas shopping, and if you already got it done, well, I think there's one more thing you gotta add to your list, a Dossier perfume. So this is what the bottles look like. They are luxury-inspired scents. So this one right here, Floral Violet, is inspired by the Marc Jacobs Daisy. Look at the size of this bottle, which makes a great Christmas present, and the prices start at $29 for this perfume inspired by a luxury brand. So they have women's scents, men's scents, and unisex scents, which is great, so you can get your loved one, a friend, a nice smelling fragrance for this Christmas gifting season. So I wanted to show you guys this one. So I love this. Who doesn't love the Marc Jacobs Daisy? And this smells identical. And this one right here that is Floral Grapefruit is inspired by Chanel Chance. So look at, once again, the size of this bottle, starting at $29. Oh my goodness, I'm going to leave my code in the description box below, which will save you money at checkout. So use my code below if you are gifting this season using these amazing fragrances by Dossier. All right, you guys, so stay tuned for this makeup look that I am doing, that you just watch me do my makeup.